In case you've never seen one, this is what a mace looks like.